हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द क्लास केमिस्ट्री गुरुकुल। टुडे इट्स अ शॉर्ट वीडियो फॉर यू जस्ट टू रिमाइंड द मोल कंसेप्ट। सो टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट मोल कंसेप्ट बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ यू फेस लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम वाइल सॉल्विंग द न्यूमेरिकल्स रिलेटेड टू इट। दैट्स व्हाई आई थॉट आई शुड मेक अ स्मॉल वीडियो सो दैट स्टूडेंट्स कैन जस्ट वॉच इट एंड दे कैन ईजिली सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज। सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द टॉपिक नाउ। Today's topic is mole concept. See children, we have already knowledge regarding the mole, that one mole equals to this number of particles. Actually, what does mole indicates? It indicates the number of particles. Number of particles. These particles could be in terms of either atoms or molecules or sometimes ions also. So you have to remember a simple formula, that is number of moles is equals to given mass by molar mass. In short, we can also write it as small n equals to small m by capital M, where n is number of moles, small m indicates the given mass and molar mass is capital M. Whenever you will do numerical, there either of them, three of them, two might be given values and one you have to find out. Fine. So, but this concept is little bit different for ideal gases. If the concept is related with ideal gases, the formula will little bit change. It will become number of moles is equals to volumes given at STP. What does STP means? Standard temperature and pressure. Okay, so here it will become volume given by 22.4 liters. This is the volume for ideal gases. That's why this formula is applicable for gases. These are applicable for solids or liquids. However, this is applicable for gases. I hope you have understood the formulas. Now, let us solve some numericals to understand it better. Okay. So, the question number one, first question is, find the number of moles of atoms in 120 gram of calcium. See, we know that the atomic mass of calcium is 40. So, we have to find out the number of atoms. Also find number of atoms present. Okay, we will do stepwise. First of all, we will find out number of moles. So number of moles is equals to given mass by molar mass. Okay, so given mass by molar mass. So here in this question, given mass is 120 gram and molar mass is 40 gram. So the value will be 3 moles. We have got 3 moles as its value. Now in question, what we have to find out is, you have to find out the number of atoms present in it. So we have to find the value of this, means if one mole contains this much atoms, so 3 moles will contain. So you will do 3 into 6.022 into 10 raised to power 23 atoms. You can multiply these values and then you can write the answer. I hope you have understood this. Okay. Now moving on to the next question, question number 2. Find out number of moles of molecules in 34 gram of, see here we have taken a molecule, not atom. So we will talk about molecule, ammonia molecule is taken here. Now we have to find out, first of all, its molar mass. How you will calculate the molar mass of ammonia here? See, the atomic mass of nitrogen is 14 and hydrogen is 1. So here it will be 14 plus 3 into 1. So it will be 17 grams. Okay. we have got the value of molar mass as 17 grams. So first numerical we will solve here. It will be number of moles is equals to given mass by molar mass. So given mass is here 34 grams and molar mass is 17 grams. When you will cancel out, it will be 2 moles. So the answer is 2 moles. Now here in second question, there is a difference. Now what is the difference? Here they have given you the volume. In terms of volume, they have given you that is 56 liter of CO2. So don't get confused here. You have to do what? You have to apply the second formula which I had given you here. So it will be number of moles is equals to given volume divided by 22.4 liters. So here the given volume is 56 by 22.4. When you will so divide this value, what value you will get? You will get near about 2.5 moles. Okay, so this is how you can calculate and do solve your numericals on the basis of these two formulas. Focus on these two formulas. Always remember, either they will ask you number of moles or given mass. Either they can ask you the number of atoms or molecules. Need not to worry. Just apply all these formulas and you can easily do numericals. All the best. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.